Ha! I got on 2 chains. No, I ain't titty boy. I'm dream chasing, but I ain't.
I've always been of the mindset, you got to be a little bit crazy to play football, especially playing up front.
Bitch, I'm in my lane. Fresh as hell, no stains. Robert Jean with the
stone. Kyle Turley objects. Shut up, Turley.
Just shot you down.
Yeah. Quit talking that sense.
Yeah, shut your ass up. Get out there on the practice field.
Go throw some helmets.
Yeah.
I'm the king of my city. You know, you're sitting there with like a cup full of ammonia cap, and I'm just like, you're sitting there, jumped into him like a mosh pit and turned everything over before the game.
They blowing the whistle, they telling. If I do the cram, I'm telling. Big time about making rain when I'm in the club.
Everybody, Kyle Turley, continue to please support us at 3 Point Stance here. Football family, money, and mind is what we're giving to you from a lineman's perspective. Wherever you can find us on social media, check us out, 3 Point Stance.
Give you our perspective from the guys up front, from the Big Uglies down in the dirt in the trenches, 3 Point Stance. Come find us. Yeah.